Hello, in this video I will show you how to reset Google Advertising ID on TCL 305i. So you have to start with opening your settings application and now scroll down and click on Google. Now click on Ads and now click Reset Advertising ID and then click Confirm. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.